All right, we're here with no other than Natalie Perry, everybody.
Hi.
On Who Do You Like TV. We just did a live shoot with Natalie, which is live. When we say live, that means that you don't have chance to rehearse, right?
No, exactly. It's just live. You just go on set and just do what you got to
do. Yeah. But anyway, Natalie's on a lot of different projects right now. She's projects. What I mean is like movie projects, and some are in an advanced stage right now, right, Natalie?
Right.
So what's
exactly
some of the things that are going on?
I've been filming The Streets by Intriguing Film Productions, and I play the character of Pink. She is a leader of a carjacking elite ring, and there's like, you know, a lot of car chasing and shooting, and I get to see all these awesome cars. Like, I got to ride in a Mercedes convertible, and I got to ride in a BMW convertible, and I got to drive in an RX-7, and there's a lot of cars coming up, and I have more scenes coming up. And, you know, I thank you, Eddie and John and everybody on the set. Hi. I'm also flying to LA this week.
LA.
To shoot Shine. It's by Gio Iona Productions, and the director is Anthony Nardillo. I'm going to be working with David Zayas. I don't know if you know him. He was a Spanish detective in Dexter.
Right.
And Alicia Rayner, she was in Orange is a New Black. I'm going to be working alongside her. I got the part of executive assistant, which is an amazing movie. I'm also going to be doing another movie that I can't say. I'm up for a vampire series.
There
it's called Nightlife, and I'm playing Dawn Turner. Plays a detective who goes undercover to infiltrate the vampire clan. It's going to be a toss-up between Sex in the City, True Blood, and CSI.
So this is going to be a series.
This is going to be a TV series. Yeah. I'm also going to be in a vampire movie called The Last Rite. So that's another one.
Yeah.
There's a lot of stuff, and my script.
So how are you going to get all this in?
Oh, I just do it. Come on. How many films am I doing in like a week?
So you're just going to keep going
going.
You're
going
to just travel into different projects.
I'm just going to keep going and going. I mean, come on. I could shoot two films in 1 week.
There's people out there want to know, like, do you ever get confused on different scripts that you're playing?
No. See, that's one thing I was always good at. I already know. I'm what you call a method actress, okay? I study the character and I get into it, because any kind of script, any kind of movie, any kind of TV show, I just do it. Like Pink. Pink is an icon right now, believe it or not, from The Streets. It's you know, it's really amazing.
Yeah.
Like when I go to Hollywood, I'm gonna play an executive. So that's like a corporate.
You know, corporate thing.
That's a businesswoman. When I do the other movie, she's gonna be another badass chick. When I do the nightlife, she's gonna be a detective. So that's like a cop right there.
When do you feel more? What role do you feel more comfortable in? Like what kind of roles?
I like playing the badass chick. I like playing the tough girl. Yeah.
Tough
seriously.
Girl.
I like, I would do that. I would want to be like an agent maybe one day. Hopefully maybe work with Bruce Willis. If you're listening, maybe one day.
An agent?
Like a secret agent.
Oh, secret agent.
Like a secret agent, you know, like with car chases and stuff like that.
Well, tomorrow now you're doing a thing with JoJo Bananas, which is like a comedy thing.
I'm doing comedy with him tomorrow. Yeah.
And that's
so that's gonna be pretty cool also. So that's
something different, right?
That's totally different.
Yeah.
But yeah.
So you think you could go from comedy to?
I've done comedy before. I've done over 50 plays. I've done comedy or so. Yeah.
So you did over 50 plays.
I did over 50 plays. Yeah. I mean, I've been doing this for a long time, and then I stopped, and here I am again. And I'm also singing. If nobody knows, Fred wrote No Matter Why. He wrote all the songs that I sing.
Yeah.
Love him. Yeah. I did No Matter Why. We shot it in Smith Point. It was the best experience of shoot that day. I mean, you couldn't even ask for a better day.
Right.
It was awesome. I mean, you got the sun, the beach. My co-star was Nathaniel Chiana. He played my co-star. I love BK Kapowski. He was a director who's also directing Nightlife.
Right.
I'm up for other stuff too, like an internet thing and another comedy series. TV series I can't say yet.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're in a lot of
Right. And we just recorded a new song. Oh, and Running is for
Running.
Jessica Lives. That's
right.
That's a script that I wrote along with my co-writer Charles Brooks. It's a horror thriller type of movie, and it's in development right now.
Yep.
I have a producer director. We're just waiting for locations. And I figured that we should be starting to shoot that by 2016, wow, along with some other stuff.
Wow, now that you gave everybody a headache. they're trying to follow everything that you're doing.
I know.
They're probably, even if you got a pen, they couldn't even keep up with it.
But wait till you hear True Love.
Yeah.
Do you have it?
Yes, I have it.
Do you want to like play like a little part of it or something?
Well, we don't. Well, if the guy was out there, the director left the building.
I have it on my phone too.
Yeah. Well.
People were gonna play it tonight.
I don't know who's calling me. Oh. Yeah, that's Lou. Yeah. Okay.
Anyway, True Love is a pop dance song, and it's really amazing. I mean, people, I've been playing it since I recorded it, and everybody's going to love it. This is going to be a huge hit. Waiting is a military song, which is also a great song. I can't wait to sing that, too. That's all for the military. That's a very good song.
Yeah.
But beautiful. I was hoping we would play True Love tonight, but I guess we can't. Yeah. So I guess you got to wait until it comes out, or you'll see me singing it live, hopefully.
Yeah, well, Jim Bug from Arizona helped with the arrangement
of the
song for True Love. So I want to thank Jimmy Bug out
thank
in
you,
Arizona.
Jimmy.
And, you know, we'll have their names on the record.
Definitely.
You know, anybody that had anything to do with it, we're going to give them their...
Right. Right. Exactly. Definitely. The song came out great, and because you're writing and the way that he put it together, and
With projects, it's a combination of things. It's not just, even when you're doing a movie, you're doing a song, you have to have a combination. You know, you have to have the right vocals, the right engineer, the right mix down.
Yeah, it's not easy. It really isn't.
You know,
but
so
it's
you.
Fun.
Yeah, it's fun.
It's fun.
All right. So. I guess that's it for now, right? And then
can I just say hello to everybody?
Yeah, okay.
I just want to say hello to Charles, Bo, BK, Beth, Glenn, Frank, Joe. Who else is my? Who am I missing? Eddie.
Danny.
I know I miss Nicole.
Dan.
Francois. Anthony.
Who's Francois?
Francois. It's a friend. Francois. If I miss anybody, I'm so. Oh, Anthony again, who I'm going to film it. And
what about Savoir Faire?
Who's Savoir Faire?
The guy.
I'm not even gonna go there. What else? Who else?
Wow.
If I forget anybody, you know who you are. And and Scott, you know who you are. And Jamie.
All right, Jamie.
All you guys are the best. Okay, that's all I gotta say.
All right.
And Brian. And Fred.
So if you get, if you tonight we did the Fred's Pro Football Picks. Natalie was the co-host on the show. If you see Fred's Pro Football Picks, watching, she'll be on it, right?
That's it.
All right, Natalie Perry, everybody, and we'll see you on the tube.